Hey everyone, Luna here, and this is week 5 of the YouTube Pagan Challenge. And this week's question is, what do we think of this time of year? Now, I live in the Northern Hemisphere, I live in the US, and we are currently in the last few weeks of winter, and through the Celtic Wheel of the Year, we just hit Imbolc. Now, excuse me. I wasn't able to do anything for Imbolc this year. I was in the hospital. I'm having some health issues. So I spent it in the ER. So Imbolc, I'm going to share with you what I've been taught. Imbolc is the time where some people honor the triple goddess Breed or Brigid. She is a goddess of creativity, of warmth, of fire, of pretty much she encompasses maiden, mother, and crone. It's also the festival of lights, and it's pretty much the beginning of spring. So for me, Imbolc has always been the beginning of spring. I find this as a time when winter starts to fade away and the beauty of nature starts to show its face again. The sun begins to grow and everything becomes new. This is the time where the mother is preparing herself for her seed, or as the seed has been planted and she's beginning to grow. Now, out of the four major seasons, summer, winter, spring, and autumn, my favorite ones would be spring and autumn because the temperatures are relatively cool and there's always a breeze. I generally like spring more because I love rain. But if I had to choose between winter and summer, I'd choose winter because summer here can, get to 130 degrees. And with winter, you can put on more layers. While with summer, you can't take off your skin. And running around naked is kind of frowned upon, especially in public. So, winter at least you can put on layers until you get warm. But I generally don't enjoy winter. When I lived in the Midwest, I hadn't seen snow in a really long time when I first moved there. So I was really excited to see how sparkly and beautiful the snow was. But after a few years, I just got sick and tired of snow, especially when we moved into our own house and had to plow and had to buy the salt and had to... Oh, and that poor dog. We had a dog and that poor dog couldn't pee without freezing. So winter was never... Well, I guess I can't say was never, because I remember when we lived in Washington State when I was a little girl up north. I loved playing in the snow. I loved making snowmen, and we went to Mount Rainier, and we went sledding and skiing and everything. So I have enjoyed winter before and the snow, but when it becomes work, you don't quite enjoy it anymore. My kids did enjoy it. It was just a pain in the butt having to put them all in their snowsuits and all that gear. And when I would take them to, like, a friend's house, because I didn't drive at the time, take them to a friend's house, you had to trek through snow. We lived on a hill, so we had to trek through snow up a hill. I don't like winter. My most recent memories of winter have not been fond. I don't have very fond memories of winter these past few years. And here in Texas, it doesn't really snow. We get a little bit every once in a while. Everything kind of shuts down because we're not prepared for it. We're not built for it, for lack of a better term. We don't have the equipment or anything for it. So that's why I get frustrated with people who, make fun of Southerners who freak out when there's a little bit of snow. It's not that we're freaking out, it's that we're being cautious. We don't have snow tires. We don't have chains on our tires. We don't have snow plows. We don't have salt. we have salt, but we don't have rock salt. We don't have what's necessary for snow, even if it's just a little bit. So generally, I don't enjoy winter. Now, Imbolc is usually the along with Samhain. Imbolc is usually the festival that I celebrate the most. And it's just because I see it as a transition time. I'm transitioning from hibernation, and it's time to come out and be creative and bring light to my world and my life. And so I'm kind of bummed that I didn't actually do anything either on the first or the second. I may do something this weekend. My son's birthday is on the 7th. Each one of my children is actually, I have four children, each one of my children is born either on or around around a Sabbath. But this time of year, I just see it as the goddess planting her seed, getting ready to bring light into the world, the sun growing, the god growing is what I mean, and also bringing joy to the world, and that's pretty much it. That's pretty much it. I don't like winter, but I do like Imbolc. And anyway, I hope everyone who did celebrate Imbolc had a wonderful, wonderful celebration. There's also Candlemas, which some people celebrate. There's a bunch of other holidays going on right now. Groundhog Day here in the U.S. What is it? We have a short winter. Spring is coming soon, according to Phil the Groundhog. So, which I think is kind of funny. So, anyway, you guys have a great night and brightest blessings.